Hey, what's guys? Three Boys Gaming here. Today we will be doing a new, brand new creative survival series.
You probably know the plot of this. One guy is in survival, and the other guy is in creative.
Now, what I'm doing is I'm building my lovely world
with me,
and Brandon's going to be doing a survival part of the lovely world. It's going to be fun, guys. So don't miss out. Guys,
stay
like it,
tuned.
And let's do it.
You definitely have to stay tuned in.
Stay tuned.
Oh man, one thing I forgot is sticks. Oh, I forgot I have lots of wood. So I can make like so much sticks. Crafting table.
I'm making it kind of fancy. I don't know why. The windows shall look good.
I'm gonna make a shovel.
Flower here.
Hey,
stop!
I'm just getting a little.
No, I'm making something. Make your house look a little bit more beautiful.
Alright, I'll chop down this tree. So guys, this is how we started off. I was in creative and I grabbed all the stuff that I think I would need.
What's in grab? No.
It's a lot though.
Yeah, he has a whole inventory full of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Well, he had.
Wait, it's not an easy.
Yes. Well, not yet.
I want a bed. So I need wood.
Okay. Like it?
Yeah.
Oh, I need a door.
That's the only thing I was missing.
I'll make your floor, too. Brandon, I broke your bed. I'll get you a black bed. I'm sorry.
Wait, I want a blue bed.
Blue, light blue or regular blue? Light?
Yeah, light.
We'll match your diamonds.
Mm-hmm. I can plant all the saplings.
This is just a beginner house, guys.
I was already turning night. I don't want to start shooting. Later in these episodes, I'm going to make a higher roof. Up here, and
no, keep that.
No, it actually it gives me light. You don't know that. Oh, it gives me light here. Now you cannot put a block up there. It still gives me light. Did you turn on easy?
I'm doing that right now. Here, hit leave bed.
Okay. Why?
It's occupied. On easy.
Well, good.
Bonus chest. Follow me. Come out here.
Oh, sheep. Need the bonus.
Follow me. Where's a oak? Chapter. See all this light?
Yeah.
That's the bonus chest.
Okay, I had the torches.
Yeah, I don't need any of it.
Oh man, there's a witch. Oh, I did this. Ooh, two good stuff. Anything good here? Torches are good.
Why are there saplings in
here? Oh, this would be mine. I planted them.
Oh, did I hit ya?
hit me because I got half a heart. How can I eat?
Enchanted apples.
I already got them.
You gotta eat them.
Oh, this is better. I only had half a heart because of which poisoned me. It gave me glowstone, though. It's like something they want.
She. Witches are always he.
She's.
He would be a wizard.
Spiders are always goblins. You can obviously tell that.
No, some are boys.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, you're living up there?
Yep.
Alright, place down in bed because I want it to be dead. Good night. I remember back then they used to say, "Hey neighbor, you're too loud, go to sleep."
Yeah.
Those like old movies. Those were nice. I have like so much stuff I don't even know what to do with it. Like I'm like, yeah. Evan, there better be a way up there. Cause you can't just have a house with no stuff. I mean, not nice. I'm gonna look around and see what I can find with zombies. I definitely know mobs are gonna be alive. And you don't even know them, there's just a lot of trees. Like, I still have water resistance. I can't tell why. Oh, I wish I had a enchanted table.
Enchanted table?
Yeah, and lapis. That's something you always need. I totally forgot about that. Guys, so you're like wondering, what am I doing right now? I'm sitting here stacking up on wood. I'm feeling. I might make my house bigger. Possibly. That's what I want to do. Now, like you, you're lucky because you got that treehouse going on.
I'm still building it.
I know, I was thinking about doing a treehouse too, but the point is, you already built me a house. It's gonna be like hard. Yeah. This might be like a little. But for like later in these episodes, might come back and like check out it.
Check it out.
Cause I'm not gonna be here for a long time. I'm gonna be up in my treehouse. It's gonna be a big treehouse. Put home. Where are my apples? Where did I put my apples? What the flip? But I think I put them in my chest. No, trophy box. So, let's get started, guys. So here we go. I'm gonna go up to a tree. I'm gonna claim it as a tree house for now. And I have to build a way up. They're like, Brandon, what if like mobs get up here? Who cares?
I know.
Yeah. Really doesn't matter. If you have mobs up in your house, but you're just gonna have to kill them. We're also gonna do some bad stuff. Like creepers, yeah, you're gonna have to get rid of creepers. Alright guys, here we go. I'm like already half
done. Look at my house.
Wow. I'm right here. Moving in. Wait. Just ignore me throwing wood. What is this, spider?
What about my beautiful house that I made for
you? I know, it's gonna be like somewhere where I can store my.
It's a spider.
Luggage. I know. I saw a spider earlier. I see a spider. I'm gonna take this time. Wait, no, I should probably keep it on. Just in case a flame falls or something. Oh, man.
Brandon, did you know that Nintendo, they made a Nintendo phone?
A Nintendo phone?
Yeah, that has all the greatest game hits.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Set that up. Set that up. Okay. Do you like my house so far?
I think I like mine better. But yours for survival is going good. You know what? Like,
I'm thinking about later in these episodes.
Brandon, get up. Stop. You need windows.
I don't need windows.
Yeah, you do.
He's trying to block.
Okay, that's good. We're good with windows. Just place blocks around it and on top of it. Make it at least too high, like mine. Mine's late. My windows are up high.
Mm-hmm. The sun's still up. We got like a little 20 minutes or so. Stop placing down my floor. You can just have this like emptied out of a tree house. You can have a floor of do I have wood? Yeah, I do. Luckily, I kept wood in my storage bin. My luggage. I'm gonna go like that.
I just made the floor of my house. First of all, we're gonna fix the jungle leaves that come out this way.
Alright, here we go. Is my house looking good so far, mm-hmm. guys? Tell us in the comment section below.
For me, it is.
So you like my house, right?
Yeah, and mine.
This tree house is looking pretty good. I'm gonna make a deck up here, and it's so I can run around and shoot guys, bad guys. Is it turning night yet? You could just look up in as. Yeah, the sun's going down. It's gonna be a bad day. I don't need to place that mat. Luckily, I gotta go. Got some like poison arrows. Do I even have a door? No, I don't. Wow. I just moved in and it's looking really good. Guys, so tell us in the comment section below whose house do you like most? Evan's or mine? I would say mine is looking pretty good. Yours is looking good too. It's like a tie so far. It's not like who could build the best house. It's just like whose house do you think looks better? Just say in the comments. We don't really say that stuff. It's not like we used to see whose house is better. Hi. I'm gonna go fishing for mobs. And sit here and fish for some mobs.
A fish mob?
Yeah. If I hook them, I can hook them up and then we go whoosh. And they'll fly and they hit the ground so hard they would die. Or I could just sit up here and snipe them.
I think I want to say snipe. You know what? No, fish.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Fishing is funnier.
Yeah. Okay, I need to place on my head. Can't do that. I feel like placing it down. Sun setting. Don't go to sleep. I want to change the spawn point. It's so I have the spawn point here. It's not even awake yet. Sun's going up. The sun's going down. What?
What?
It's not night yet.
I know.
Oh shoot, I fell, it's not gonna be good sun. Oh, I made it up safely.
Come on, get a door.
I know. I just didn't know where I would yet. Okay, I'm gonna make a door. Okay, here we go. I am doing so good right now. I know I need those poisons and arrows. But here we go, guys. Sodi night. What should I fish for? Skeleton, zombie?
I don't know.
What if I get Enderman?
Enderman, you won't be able to do.
Yo, what if?
Can't fish Enderman.
You're lucky you don't have all the mobs going after you.
Screen survival, bro.
Creative?
Yeah,
I'm a survival, bro. And that should set my spawn point. Okay, yep. I just need to set my spawn point. So I changed my spawn point to up here. This is a better thing, means if I die, then I could just have a spawn point up here. We did keep inventory, just in case if we do die, or I die. I don't know. I don't see like any mobs to fish. Oh, I wish I was at your house. Oh, there's a skeleton by your house. Oh, there's a spider by me. It's just sitting on a tree, which I can't catch. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna go to sleep. Good night. I don't wanna see if I can do this. Oh, so close. Yeah! Oh my gosh, I killed him! Killed a skeleton with one shot of the arrow. Ooh, two regular arrows? Ooh. I come back. Alright guys, I don't know what to do really. This is like a good house right now. I think I'll do one more. Have one more stack of wood, so I'm not sure if I can make it. This took 2.5 stacks, so it's like, no, it would be one, so it was one stack, and I had to grab another. So what do you say it would be? So like, that's hilarious. You're like, oh yeah, I could just place a block right here. Whoosh! And you fall right down. It was hilarious.
No, that was me.
Yeah, it was.
I wasn't doing that.
I mean, who did it? who did it, Evan? The boogeyman? The guy that picks his nose a lot? Be like a movie theater.
That's what I was gonna make.
A movie theater?
Yeah. I have a whole house completed.
This is like a little storage house. Like you could just stick all your storage. So I have two storage houses. One's for both of us, which is this one. And this one is only for me. That's why I'm gonna grab my shovel bins.
No, I don't need storage. I'm good.
No, I'm saying
make my own storage unit.
No, listen. This is gonna be bigger later in those episodes. So might as well want to like use.
Brandon, I'm telling you, I might not need storage.
Well, just listen.
Maybe I will, but I'm making a lot of things.
No, I'm saying if you like ever. Wait, no, that's not gonna be a storage bin. Later? Maybe like today in this episode, I'm thinking about turning that into the movie theater. That's
what my I'm house?
No, that hut that you made me.
Oh.
That. The beginner house. That's what I'm saying. I rather want to keep my shovel box. This is gonna be a tough time. I got two. I only got one shovel box that is filled. So I got two bones. If I go to spruce area and see if I can find dogs, wolves, or you could just summon in a wolf. Or I can just give myself a wolf. Give. Wait, Evan, am I an operator?
No. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get myself a roof.
You can't. You can only use. No, you can't get a spawn roof.
Okay. Please summon one, at least. Just like do it in my house right now.
You have bones?
Mm-hmm. Yep, I got two.
It might run on your roof.
No, I blocked it out so he can't. Oh, come on! I need another bone. I get one more bone, I can have a dog. Apparently I don't have a bone. I ran out of bones.
I'll get an inventory. Oh, no. There 64. You go.
Okay.
I think it's 64 bones. Wanted to help you.
I just wasted three bones. Good boy. Listen, I can be a little dog house. Oh man, I miss
Yeah.
I'm thinking of me and you. So, this could be the biggest Survivor series with Survivor Creator or Lovely Wolf ever made. So, I'm gonna need more wood. So, I only got,
try to clear out your whole inventory.
I only have
I'll give you like 3,000. That puts all of everything in your inventory. Just don't take off your armor. Put everything in.
Okay. I just have a totem for dying. It's not really gonna do anything. I wish we had shields. That would be good. Wait, what are you doing? Wait, are you doing that to my house?
Okay, you should have a whole inventory here.
Let's see. Yep, whole inventory.
That's exactly.
2,304. Wait,
I gave you 3,000.
No, it gives you 2,304. That was a bad idea. Wait, are you doing that over to my house?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Those slabs. Wow. These.
What should I do with all this wood? I don't know anymore.
Put it in your shulker box.
I only have one left, and it's like half full.
Well, at least put the wood in and I can give you some shulker boxes.
Yes, please.
I can give you like a stack of 60 wood.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't know if you can stack.
I'm sure you could. But it's a five for you.
Brandon, I like my merch. Don't do anything to it.
No, I'm doing it so over by my house. It's oak music ones in by my house. Just keep it there, okay? Oh, you're adding slabs. I was like, what are you doing? I was confused there. I had the stack 64. Shulker boxes. You just give me them.
Well, you only get one. Brandon, I'll give you them separately.
Oh yeah, they're falling. Ah, okay, stop doing them. Stop. They're falling.
How?
Oh shoot, yeah.
Okay, you're good. That's enough.
Okay. I don't need purple. I don't need pink. I already have blue. You could just take a look.
All that blue stuff.
I'm just gonna stick my shulker boxes up here. I'm a piggy, oink, 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 oink. A Minecraft piggy, oink, oink. That's who I am. Black. Okay. Do I have any more black? Yes, I do. Black. Red. It's like a habit.
That's a ton.
I know.
Do you need more?
Sure. At least if it could cover this whole entire bit. I only need 11. Oh, that's enough. I have enough. Just pick them up. Did you know you can't put a shulker box in a shulker box?
Yeah, I know.
It's impossible to.
You can only put it in the chest.
Doggy?
Give him food.
Okay, that's impossible. This is why I made this luggage bin. Listen, boy. Be a good boy. You like this?
This is a great house. I love it.
Tell me. Evan, the theater isn't going to be in that little hut.
No, I'm going to make a big, big, big theater.
What?
Big.
This is why I needed wood. Now listen.
Yo!
What?
You don't take care of your dog.
I will feed him. Listen, be a good boy.
Oh, let him sit on your bed. Make him sit on your bed. Good job. But he has a head into him.
He just likes his head.
Grab your bones. You'll look at where up your bones are.
Hey!
Your bones will work.
Hey! Oh. Did I say cuckoo of you? Alright, listen. Downstairs!
Good boy.
Now, where did you go? So I got bones.
Why is there a shulker box right here?
Oh, yes, the luggage.
Could it be my luggage?
No, come here. Oh my gosh! Wolf, do you want one?
Good doggy.
Where's my dog? I'm here! Alright guys, we're gonna have to end this video. We hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe and we'll see you guys
next time. Bye!
Bye.